next to someone else. But I'll always remember what you said and how it felt.